know, and he says to these players, to LeBron and Durant, Westbrook, he says, you know, we get to do some really cool things in our careers, in our lives, in our work lives. And if you're not careful, you can start thinking that this is routine. And he goes, it's not routine. And he looked at him and he said, don't take special for granted. But I started asking myself, have I taken what I get to do every day for granted? Because what I do is special. Walking into Kimmel Arena, walking into the Dean Smith Center, walking into Cameron Indoor Stadium or Allen Fieldhouse at Kansas. You know, very few people get to do that. And that's part of my job. Do I appreciate it? Am I expressing gratitude for it? Am I treating it as special as it is?